Well, tonight we have two of the most frightening cases of madness on our roads you'll ever hear. The motorist who could easily have killed an entire family, and the road rage incident that ended with the driver and her dad being threatened with a knife.
We'll start with the sleeping family crushed in their tent by an out-of-control car. And this happened at Kiama, south of Wollongong, where witnesses have described a scene of panic and confusion. Gabrielle Boyle reports from the scene.
For Jill and Bruce Wilson, their 7-year-old daughter Emily and 4-year-old son Oscar, a happy holiday gone horribly wrong. All four trapped underneath the red car, driven by an out-of-control drunk driver.
And there was the mother and the father and the two kids under the car. So I ran over and there was just everyone screaming.
And the boys lifted it off, and then there was a family just like lying down on blankets and in the tent. Like on top of the tent, and it was like all crushed.
They just settled down for the night on a trip away for Emily's birthday.
I held the mother's hand and she was just screaming, asking where her kids were.
Police are now questioning 19-year-old Alex Lewis. A student on his red P plates, he was a guest at a party in a cabin nearby.
Witnesses say Alex Lewis arrived at this beachside cabin just after 5 p.m. armed with a case of beer. He quickly moved on to drinking spirits before passing out.
He was very drunk and was getting like really rowdy and like trying to start fights and stuff.
He was very drunk. He was passed out on a bed. Then he started to just make a bit of noise. So everyone just said, all right, it's best if you just leave.
All four members of the Wilson family are in a stable condition and are being treated at 3 different hospitals. Gabrielle Boyle, 10 News.
And a young Sydney woman has been left so traumatised after a road rage attack, she is scared to drive again. But the 21-year-old's biggest regret is driving home to her parents for protection. Here's Ashley Brown.
Melinda Bush is on edge after a relentless road rage attack.
I was scared, was terrified, and my heart was racing, shaking. I'm still a little bit, you know, like shaken up about it all.
The 21-year-old was allegedly terrorised by a 25-year-old Blackheath man on Saturday. She was driving home from work through Woodford when her regular trip took a dangerous turn. Police say for more than 4 kilometres she was tailgated, threatened and abused. Melinda followed her first instinct to go home and called her father on the way.
She pulled up, pulled in the driveway, and sure enough, not far behind, was a young guy.
George intervened to try and calm the man down as they waited for police. But the situation just escalated, the driver allegedly pulling a knife out as he continued his tirade.
I haven't seen anyone as aggressive as that. I mean, he was just like a madman.
Melinda crossed paths with the alleged offender just in the distance where the Great Western Highway forms into one lane. She says she merged as the sign indicates, and that's when the ordeal started. Melinda just wishes it had ended at the local police station.
If something like this happens, just ring the police. Just don't come home. Don't let them know where you live.
Some wise words from a young driver. Ashley Brown, 10 News.